Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Thank you. seems to be the ruckus.
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? An effigy of you. People come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know.
Ha 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 ha
to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Dranglaic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
Thank you. Just help me open this door. I packed my tools in here. seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door.
Undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement. A place where life is almost normal. And in Dran Lake these days, there are very few places like that.
Dead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want, anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. Nothing suited you, I presume? Well, that's dismaying. Thank you.
sell armor. Oh, sorry, I... Please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business. If you'd be so kind. Well, I do hope I see you. Oh, hello. Well, I do hope I see you.
I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of. Nothing suited you, I presume? Well, that's dismaying.
Thank you.
I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that key. Chop, chop.
You probably heard that it was... Well, there's nothing here.
Next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate, bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Dranglake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick. Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Thank you.
Seek those whose names are their soul once you have found them, so that hope... Is that a shark? Here, to see light, however...
Thank you.
times, Leon.